How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Ben L. Jackson here. Just bought Minecraft for PS4. You could say I bought it on sale because it's 20 bucks. That's what they sell it for. It's gone on sale once at the 10-year anniversary. Never gone on sale since. Or, before. So, let's see the differences, see how much better this version is, obviously, than the one I have on my phone. What I did notice is, it did give me some of my purchases, but not my Fallout pack. So, yeah. Oopsies. Did I do that right? No. You can look at what packs I have right now. Just a couple. But, I thought I had, a mansion? And I knew I had the Fallout pack that I had on my phone. So it says it'll tell you which ones are cross-plat, but tokens and coins aren't cross, so be careful what you buy, kind of thing. That account, my Microsoft account, is just for this game, so... cross-platform friends. I'm gonna have to do that later. That's cool. So, I want to see how good it runs. And I believe this... Oh, this is the palace. This is the house I was talking about. This one is a frame rate killer. So, I want to see it run. I think so is that castle, though. Peaceful. I'll do create it so I can fly around and get a good look at it. I noticed this game has, it let me adjust the simulation distance right there. I also noticed in the video settings it lets you adjust the render distance and the anti-aliasing. I thought that was interesting. I think there should be a few different settings, but they should all be like 30 and 60 frame locks to it's a console. It should really be dummied down. My Core 2 quad went faster than this. Let's go. That's not bad. I am excited that it doesn't have the limitation of the Xbox and PS3. Okay. Do I really have to go to the settings to switch the camera? Sluggish. I'm almost already over that. Where is it? Yeah, so there's the settings I was talking about. No particles on right now? Perspective. How did I miss it? It was so huge. And now I think I'm an ocelot, so... doesn't seem right. I don't think I've ever loaded this piece of DLC, to be honest. It's kind of funny. Let's try the other one. I feel like I was supposed to use the touchpad to change camera. Okay, let's try it again. This time I'll get killed. No, I want to fly around. Creative. I mean, why not? Okay, let's do it. Now I'm gonna be really sad if I have to pay for multiplayer, like on the phone. Or on Android is what I should say. Mobile. But my Aristo 3 has a 1.4 gigahertz quad core in it and 2 gigs of RAM. It doesn't play well with this game, let's put it that way. So, okay, that's not changing the camera. Why are the controls awkward? Settings. Why, oh why? Okay. I also feel like creative isn't being that letting me fly. Weird. Oh, there's the button. Just chatting. Okay. This is castle. I believe we're by the gate, yeah. Wow, audio's pretty good. Sensitivity's a little low. Oh, you gotta kid me. Should try to think of something to talk about the whole time. I mean, it looks really good. Plays fine so far. That's right. This castle has like towers and stuff. There's nothing in them, for the most part. Let's see. Control's fine, camera seems slow. I guess it's just a personal thing. That's a lot better. There's a throne room, I think. Well, I know if I can ever reach it. I think this tower is, yeah, an example of what I was talking about, where these things are, like, partially incomplete. King's Chamber. Okay, this one's the King's Room. Is that a desk? This isn't half bad. Are these windows just dark? No, it's raining. I did, it's a fucking chicken. It's okay. I've burned these houses before. This is all wool. So a lot of this stuff is flammable. Why can't I fly? I feel like I'm missing something. Huh. I don't know, it's weird. Crafting? Inventory. Recipe book. This is strange. Wait, I don't get it. Just two different crafting tabs. This is kind of annoying. It's not exactly creative mode, but whatever. How is that so confusing? Oh, now there's two buttons? For crouch? Okay. Sprint's still in the same place, and you got crafting, inventory, jumping. How am I so confused right now? Okay, so you still got forward tap. Why is there an echo? There's like two sets of footprints. Two sounds, I mean. Okay. So, I mean, at least this part should work, right? I, like, kill myself. Yeah, so now we see the towers, little bridge. This actually does make a fun survival. I've, like I said, waged wars here, burned it to the ground, cleared it out mostly to get more light and stuff. It's strange. There's a lot of stuff, though. Let's see, huh? If I could burn shit, I'd be able to show you that there's actually a couple of secret labs and stuff under the ground. Oh, back where I started the gate. Okay, and I guess that completes the castle. Oh, nice. See, creative. I should play survival versions of these later. That's all the storage it gets? I've only used two. So. Yeah, you guys don't have to watch me delete them if I waste your time. Let's see what else we've got here. This one's kind of cool. Ever used the Inspiration Island one. There's some of these that I may have never tried. This one is a good survival map, but it's literally there's like nothing going on. And then there's this one with the lumens, with a lot of effort, you can turn on a bunch of buildings and shit. It's kind of cool. Let's see what Inspiration Island looks like. Dried kelp is fuel. Now that looks like a creative menu. What did I do differently? With a controller, right trigger. Oh, okay. Yeah, I already did that. Why are you confusing me? Keyboard guide, Xbox guide, Switch guide, touch guide. I remember when Minecraft was actually like, I don't even know what I'm saying. I remember when there was no hand holding and I had no idea what to do unless I looked that shit up. Wow. Would you look at that? Fly up and down, hold A. Oh, and B. Oh, and jump twice. Oh, that's exactly what I thought. In creative mode, you can walk through lava. Yay. And you can fly through the ceiling. Wait. Oh, hilarious. There's green words right there. Pixel art? Oh, that's cool. That's hilarious. Huh. It's not bad. I don't know if they give you one to do yourself. Oh, I get the Inspiration Island part now. What's this doing down there? Do they do that so when you look at it from above? What's all this then? It's probably the guts. They look like coordinates for like repairs. Okay, my question is, where does this start? How do I use it? It's annoying. I really want to ride this thing and see if they abuse any of the mechanics, because I frequently, like, put minecarts through walls and stuff. monster filters. What a pain in the ass. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think you just get on anywhere. At this point, what else can I do? So, let's put in, what are they called, cart? It works. Oh yeah, of course I'm going backwards. Place redstone torch here to activate power rail. I can do that. Press button here to start the ride. Oh, there's already a car. Funny. I think the sign, you can just change the icon. No, wait a second. Just fly over. Okay. What do we got? I saw some instructions somewhere. Instructions, there we go. Oh. No. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. What's down here? Nothing. The heck is this? Village. Oh, that's cool. What's this? Oh, this is where you start. I just flew right over this at the beginning and didn't even notice it. And then what's this? Mirror? Hourglass above. What are you telling me to build my own? I already know how to do that, but Igloo. Oh, that's neat too. Got a little bit of everything. That looks like sand, that looks like a little bit of forest. Oh, I get it. Different forms, okay. Let me check out the redstone corner. The story time. Oh, not what I was expecting. Looks like this is part of the secret switch system. The track around Inspiration Island. Well, it just stops there? I see. Oh, and I see what they're trying to get you to do here. Now I get it. Track goes, like, through everything. What else is left? Oopsies. Oh, so if I really want to look for those switches. Yeah, I should probably keep this map data. Like, actually save this and come back and pick this thing apart. Because this is kind of interesting. Maybe I can make a video on me picking it apart. Probably just gonna smash most of it. Chevrolet. Okay, I think I'm done here. It's a cool, cool little thing. With all the inspiring areas. Yep, they did it just so when you look down on it. Music blocks, this is some cool stuff they got here. They meant, yeah, inspiration, like, this inspires me a little, but it also should teach you everything. Oh, yes, I forgot you could do this with slimes. Oh, cool, that means the PS4 version, you can build weird contraptions, like, you can build a friggin', like, what are they called? They're hard to describe. Kind of like an auto farm. Get enough of this together. You could build like a wheat, auto wheat farm, or like, they're freaking amazing to have. Especially for wood. Because that's the first thing I hoard, is I make a forest in my basement. Which, I don't know if you could do that with torches anymore. I don't know if they work that way anymore. Or if they have to use better lighting. Or holes in the ceiling or whatever. Okay, this is a pretty cool little map. I will come back to fiddle with this. Seeing as there's still a few switches to hit. Actually, I should probably just cut the video off here and feature some other things in the future, like an actual survival mode or something. So this is just me doing like a quick once over of Minecraft on PS4. I'm satisfied. The performance is really good. I'm sad I didn't get my Fallout pack, but that's okay, at least I got some of the DLC I paid for on another platform. Alright, if you made it to the end, thanks for watching, and make sure to have a good one. I'll catch you in the next one.